Welcome back. As the new year gets closer, you might be thinking about your New Year's resolution. And often people opt for hitting the gym more and focusing on fitness. Today, we have some tips for you to get the most out of your goals. Experts say you need to listen to your body when you're in the gym. And don't push yourself too hard, but don't take it easy either.
They should feel the burn, because that helps them gauge if they're working hard enough. I often see someone who comes in and just goes through the motions, and yeah, they're here in the gym, but they're not really working hard. They're just going, like I said, going through the motions. And if you don't have that muscular fatigue, you're not going to reap the benefits of going through those motions.
A simple test called the talk test can be used to see if you're working too hard. All you have to do is recite the alphabet, and if you're out of breath, you should take it down a few notches, they say.